just come with me. She wants both of us.
I'm not going over there.
Look at me. One, we're a salty sweet snack. Two, salty sweet snacks get eaten. And three, I prefer her versus hungry eyes over here.
Salty, sweet, and impossible to resist.
Somebody get this guy a bowl of nuts or something, please.
Long ago, my great uncle Yellow set out to find our tribal ancestors. He was never seen again. Now I follow his path. Konnichiwa? Wait a minute. I wasn't meant to be eaten.
Oh, yes, you were. That's exactly what he was meant for.
He was.
Go ahead. Chow down.
Search for the M&M's Lost Tribe Packs. There are three holidays and thousands of M&M's tribal cauldrons to be won.
Wow.
You look delicious today.
Delicious? Honestly, sometimes I think you only like me because I'm an M&M's.
That's not true. Maybe what matters to me most is what's on the inside.
I'm pure milk chocolate on the inside.
And I love that about you.
And here I thought you loved me for my brain.
Is that made of chocolate, too?
Gosh, you're handsome.
Yellow.
Yeah?
Will you quit touching me?
I didn't touch you, Red.
Yes, you did. You licked me. I'm a little damp.
No, I did not lick you, Red.
Look, Yellow, I know we're all hungry, but really, licking? That's a little too close, weird, you know what I'm saying?
I didn't lick you, but you know what? I'm a little disappointed that you think that one little lick between friends would be so terrible. And even though I did not lick you, at least it's now very clear to me, Red, that our friendship is not close enough for licking. Now, if you'll excuse me, I want to be by myself.
Go.
Fine. Hey. Hey, did you lick me?
Are you crazy? I would never lick you.
That's not you, is it, Miss Green? Red.
I think my chocolate just ran cold. Well, there it is.
Oh, yeah.
They're definitely related.
That would be your positive DNA test right there, I would think.
Really? Where? Is this British enough?
Nope.
Do put the kettle on, what?
I don't think so.
All right, geezer.
Nagatory.
Hey, look at me, I'm British.
Wow, epic fail.
Yeah, right?
Oh, boy.
Limited edition M&M's. Red, white, and blues only.
I texted her like 3 days ago, and now I'm all like, should I call her? Should I...
Your final wish has been granted.
Thanks, Genie. Wait, where's the peanut one?
Oh, hey, Red.
M&M's. Can't resist them.
Hey, Gilligan. Couldn't have wished for a boat, huh?
Hey, can you get us some chocolate?
Sure. Get in the bowl.
You get in the bowl.
M&M's Irresistible Chocolate.
Really? Couldn't find a bigger bowl, huh? Whew. A little hot.
Hey, can we turn the jacuzzi down a little? And I ordered a lemonade a while ago, like an hour.
Search for the M&M's Lost Tribe Packs. There are three holidays and thousands of M&M's tribal cauldrons to be won.
Do what look good in this? Do what look good in this?
I hope no one recognizes us.
You think these disguises?
No.
Salty, sweet, and impossible to resist.
Ladies and gentlemen, in just a few moments, we'll begin our complimentary in-flight snack service.
Today we'll be offering...
They're gone. What do you mean they're gone?
The snacks.
They're gone. Missing.
Well, have you checked everywhere?
Yes.
Well, they have to be here somewhere. Anything? Did you find it?
They're not here.
They can't just get up and walk away.
All right. Only 13 more hours to go.
M&M's. Can't resist them.
You're gonna have to hold it.
Stadium approaching yellow. Ready to release the M-balls?
What? Again?
Yellow!
Buy three packs of M&M's and get a free, unpredictable...
Red, is that a voodoo doll?
Yep, that new almond M&M. I'll teach him nuts are your turf, Yellow. Yep, that'll teach him.
New almond M&M's. Very much like peanut M&M's, only almond.
These five have been America's favorite spokes candies, while the original milk chocolate M&M's character remained a mystery. Until now. This February 5th, Miss Brown will take the spotlight. But consider yourself warned. She's not your
Brown.
Average chocolate.
I'm so chocolatey. I'm giving away money to make people like me, is what he said. And I was like, you watch your mouth. She's my friend.
Friend is a strong word.
Chocolate just got more irresistible. Find the all-brown bag and you can...
M&M's work. Intense. M&M's met 65% cacao. Het is extra onweerstaanbaar. M&M's. Can't
resist. I'm not gonna wear this simply to promote coconut M&M's. It's demeaning and...
Count nuts.
Hi, boys.
Where'd you want me be standing, bro?
Love them new coconut M&M's, man.
And I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love. But I won't do that, or that, or this, and no, not this, definitely not this. It hurts, but I kinda like it. Ugh, not another chocolate test. Woo! Cut it out, will you? Cut it out, will you?
Can I have a little more off the left cheek?
M&M's, it's all in the M.